And I'm captured by the feeling of the right and now.